Alright, this is a video on how to install this. You can see how this is after installation. Alright, so let's teach you how to install it. It's very easy. Trust me, it's very easy. Just follow us. Follow us. Thank you. Alright, so these are the things, all the tools that you need to install these things has already been provided for you. This is a screwdriver. This is a mini spanner. And these are bolts. Alright, so the first thing to do is you need to take this bolt. There's a bolt here. Alright, you can see the bolt, right? So you need to take this bolt here and tighten to this point. So you tighten it very strong. You can see now it's very strong. So with this you're fine. Then after tightening, the next thing you need to do now is there is a small hook here. You need to put this hook somewhere here. You can see the way I'm putting it. If the camera, get the camera very close so you can see. So we tighten it. So after that, it does not matter. This does not have front and back, but to make it easier, you can put this painted part being the front, alright? And you make sure that this thing is at the center. You can use the center. Make sure it's at the center. Alright. And you now use the spanner to tighten it. It's very easy. Alright. And tighten it. Alright, now I've tightened it. You can see it's very strong. Alright, you can keep this aside. Then the next thing you need to do now is this is the front of the cloth. Alright, so these things are provided. You can put this thing, you can make it go inside there so as this cloth doesn't get bad. Alright, so something like this is fine. So you put it like this. Then you put this, of course you put this one, just to make it easier for you, you can put another point down so as this can go down like this. Alright, so this will fine. Then the next thing now is that we need to put this like this. So once you put this, now there's a small perforation here, which this perforation is a guide on where the rest can be, alright? So you put them here, but you can never go wrong. Anywhere you put it is fine. So you can see the small perforation there. Alright, so I'll put this. So the next thing I need to do now is to put my first screw. Alright, so the screw has already been provided for you. So all you just need to do, you pick one of the screw. You can see I'm picking one of the screw. Pick one of the screw. Put right there and tighten it. Okay. Alright, so I'm tightening it. Alright, this.
No, don't start.
Alright, screw this pan with one nut. You can see that, or one screw rather. Alright, so while this screw is in place, the next thing I need to do is to start putting the rest of these things, okay? So watch me how I do that. You lift this thing up like this. Alright. So you can see I'll put the first one this side, I'll put this the first one this side, okay? So you can now continue to put the rest, alright? It's very easy. But then there's easy way to know if you're getting it right or wrong, right? Now look at this. Alright, so now look at this. If you look at this now, if I put this one here. This is not the right one. Okay, fine. So this is the right one. I haven't put this first through. Then it's very easy. Very, very easy. Now look at this. Now, this one will go like this. Why this one will go like this? Look at them. Like, there is one that should be for left, there is one that should be for right. Okay. So if you look at it, you can see that there is a very big difference. Okay. So let's see. Let me put two of them so I can see how they look like. Alright. If I put this one first, look at this now. If I put this one first now. Alright. Where is it? Alright. This something gives a gap for this. You can see that it balances. But let me remove this right one. But let me remove it and put the wrong one. So when you do the when you put the wrong one, you know. So if I put this one, I can see that this thing is overlapping with this, so this is not correct. Okay. So this one is meant to go from here and this other one is going. So let's do the right one now. Okay. So this one is here now. Then this one, so I put this one here. You can see that, alright. So then I can now put the rest, okay? So just like that. And see how very big it is. Alright, so now I've done to this point. What I need to now do is to tighten it so that it's gonna be easy, so that it will not scatter, alright? Now to tighten it. Now the easiest way is get a little nail and puncture the parts. You can see I've punctured it. Get your camera very close. Can you see? Get your camera. You can see there's a mark inside there. Alright, so having made that mark, then I will now put this small nut inside it. Okay. So this small nut is already inside there. Alright. So the next thing I'm gonna do, already this thing has been provided for you. Take this and screw. Alright, I finished tightening this, you can see. Alright, so the boat is fully tightened. So then the next thing I need to do is to put the rest. Okay, now I would not want to tie this until I put more to this, because if I tie this, I will not be able to lift this pan up so that these things can go inside. Okay, you can see I've lifted up. So easy. So you can see very easy. So at this point, I can now screw here again. Alright. So now we are done. Alright. We are done putting everything. Please don't mind my baby. We are done putting everything in for you here. So you can see I've arranged everything. Now, remember, while arranging, I gathered some. I put some nuts so that this thing will not get displaced. Okay. So I put some nuts here. You can see them. So then the next thing now is for me to put the rest of the nuts so as I can use this pan to hold these four things very strong. So after that, I'm good. So after fixing and your hand, this is what you get, alright? It's actually lovely. It's fine. It's a very rare stuff that you can't really see in people's house, alright? Thank you for watching. Have a lovely day ahead. Bye.